What's going on, everybody? 915 Mag here doing the results for the BSI Frag Glue giveaway. Some of my favorite movies growing up were E.T., Goonies, Iron Eagle, all those series, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Top Gun. Any of you guys remember that movie Max? And of course, Star Wars. Those are some good movies. So the rule was that you had to be a subscriber, right? And you had to leave a comment of your favorite movie. You couldn't leave a comment like, hey, tank's looking good. You know, I do appreciate that. But for the super glue giveaway, you had to tell me what your favorite movie was. I did appreciate everybody's comments, and I did say that we're just going to give away one bottle of glue. Let's go ahead and do two bottles of glue. So the winners, you have till the end of this week to send me your information. I'll send out my email, and then you just send me your information. We tried to do the messaging through YouTube last time, and it was just a lot of confusion. I'll put my email in the description below. You can email me there, or if you feel more comfortable just sending me your address through YouTube messaging, that's fine also. The very first winner of this contest is going to be George Torres. His favorite movie was Kindergarten Cop with Sylvester Stallone. I like Sylvester Stallone movies. Rambos were great movies growing up. Rocky was also pretty kick-ass. I love watching all the Rocky movies. The second winner being chosen by my son is D from Brooklyn. Congratulations to D from Brooklyn. His movie choice was Empire Strikes Back, of course. I love all the Star Wars. I was telling D from Brooklyn, I still haven't even seen the new Star Wars. So the winners, George Torres and D from Brooklyn. Both of them have YouTube, so go ahead and check them out. Support them, they do great content. So we'll do another BSI glue giveaway. I bought a bunch of these on Amazon. I think that's the cheapest place where you can get them, but you can get them online. When you get it, you get a big old bottle of gel glue. Works really good. The last video I showed you guys how I used it to hold up a colony of hammers, and then it comes with two tips. So we'll do some more glue giveaway on the next video. Go ahead and like, subscribe, guys. Thanks again, and congratulations to those two winners. If you do not get back with me winners, I'm going to give your glue to somebody else. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching. Take care.